This match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Antigua in the West Indies, weighing 252 pounds, S.D. Special Delivery Jones.
She pushed her right out of the way.
Well, she wasn't walking fast enough, Gorilla.
Well, maybe so, but I don't know. Kind of mishandling Elizabeth, the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Gorilla Monsoon at ringside here along with Jesse the Body Ventura.
This is going to be one heck of a match here, Gorilla. SD Special Delivery Jones and the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Certainly should be Special Delivery Jones. 275 pounds plus from Antigua, and he's ready. Oh, look at that. Give me a break. What do you call that, Jeff? Pull Elizabeth right in front of him.
He wasn't ready to start.
What kind of action is that?
Point your finger, baby.
I'll point my finger at you. Be a man. Look at the look on Elizabeth's face. She doesn't know what's going on. Macho Man now leaping over the top rope. Can't get over how he just pulled Elizabeth right in front of him. Give me a break. SD drops down in front over the top. Macho Man, wow. Look at this power slam.
It will be this Thursday night, wrestling fans, if you live in the area of Uniondale, Long Island, New York, for World Wrestling Federation action at the Nassau Coliseum. Great stars on the card, including Brutus Beefcake, Mike Rotundo, Hillbilly Jim, Corporal Kirshner, and of course the main event, Macho Man Randy Savage and Jesse the Body Ventura oppose Tito Santana and Hulk Hogan this Thursday night, December 5th, the WWF at the Nassau Coliseum.
Macho Man certainly having his trouble this week here in the World Wrestling Federation, and Elizabeth is upset.
Elizabeth has a right to be upset. That referee doing nothing to get Randy Savage out of the rope predicament.
Oh, sunset flip. Well, can he get him over? No.
Excellent smart maneuver on the part of the Macho Man. Held his feet and managed to drop one on SD.
Macho Man didn't have enough to hold SD up two count, and now he gets out. Oh, mistake by SD Jones. Look out, backslide coming up. Who's going to get it? SD. Down, both shoulders are down. Where's the count? A foot's in the rope.
Well, I told you this was going to be a good matchup. I don't know if Macho might have taken SD a little bit lightly.
Right off the bat, SD did the attacking.
Almost hit Elizabeth. I couldn't believe it.
Well, sure, he almost hit her. Macho Man pulled Macho Man. Why am I saying Macho Man? This guy's not Macho in my book anymore, Jeff.
You better watch yourself, Gorilla, or you might be back in the ring.
Well, only under provocation like that could I, you know, get involved.
I didn't say you'd be wrestling Macho Man. Maybe you against Elizabeth.
Highly unlikely. SD coming to life once more as the headbutt sends the Macho Man down to the canvas. Look out, winding him up. Here he comes, no one home. Look out. Savage going up to the top turnbuckle. Oh, there's that patented elbow. Does it like no one else. Two counts. He got him.
All it took, Gorilla, was one mistake for Randy Macho Man Savage to capitalize on it and get the win.
The mistake made by Special Delivery Jones as he got over-enthusiastic going into that corner, made the mistake and got out of there. Let's get the official word.
The winner of the match, the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Randy Savage, victorious. Let's go back and take a look at that patented leap off that top turnbuckle.
There you see SD had missed Savage in the corner. He went down. Macho Man comes down with that big elbow. And I don't know anyone in the world who's going to get up from that, Gorilla.
Look at that, Jeff. Right into the tights of Special Delivery Jones for a little added extra leverage right there. Nevertheless,
that
goes down in the record book as a victory for the Macho Man. Stay with us, wrestling fans. For the 30-